orange robe, yellow robe.
Hari, 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 Krishna, Krishna, Hari, Hari, Krishna, Krishna, Vishnu, Vishnu, Hari, 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 Hari.
Oh, man. I wish you'd run this stuff by me before you did.
I'm trying to get in the mood, you know?
Yeah,
you know, you gotta be in the mood for this kind of stuff.
You're not making fun of Hindus. I thought that's what you were
Christmas,
doing.
Christmas. Hare Krishnas. Not Hindus. They're Hare Krishnas. Vishnu, Vishnu, Hare Hare. Vishnu. They were telling about the time I went to Chicago. And I had a little...
You want a flower?
You know, from one of those guys.
Why do you have water all over your glasses?
It's raining outside. Nice segue. Turn the page over to this thing here, and we try and do this
this one that we also sort of practiced a little bit.
So much yesterday.
All my pages seemed so far away. Why don't we do it in the road? 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 No one will be watching us. Why don't we do it in the road? Why don't we do it in the road? Why don't we do it? Do it in the road. Why don't we do it in the road? No one will be watching us. Why don't we do it in the road? Why don't we do it in the road? That's a good one though. I like that song. Oh, we don't know this.
Yeah,
it's too complex.
Yeah, you're right.
All right, let's move on. We'll come back to it someday.
I could be happy with you by my side if I could forget her.
I gotta figure out where the pages go. How's everybody doing out there? We're live from somewhere else tonight. And we're brought to you by...
Oh, that's what you're going to do. Yeah.
It's called... it's a movie.
Super 8?
Super 8! Super Goes! Yay! Super... I don't even know if it's in the picture, but there it is. Super 8. Super Goes. Dogfish Head. Very tasty little brew. But my personal favorite of the evening... So I'll make sure it's in a frame, because if you're in Cincinnati or not, and you happen to come across this beer, this is what you need to get. This guy right here. Okay, there it is. This is from Street Side Brewery, Return of the Mac. Coffee blonde with caramel cream, coffee, and vanilla. This stuff is awesome. Awesome in a can. Right here in Cincinnati, Ohio. If you're in Cincinnati, get some of this. Street Side Brewery, Return of the Mac. I like it. And it's not too heavy. It's my brother.
Now, what is it again? Bill Murray's brother.
Bill Murray's brother. There's Brian Doyle Murray. And my phone's over there, so I can't look him up. And I've already forgotten his name. The guy from Shameless. And he was in Mad Men. Oh, it's terrible. Anyway, last name's Murray. Look him up. Joel Murray.
Ha ha!
Woo! Brain still works. Joel Murray.
Joel Murray. Your deathbed. Joel
Murray. And if you're ever in St. Augustine, stop by the Murray Brothers Caddyshack restaurant. They own it. It's awesome. All these five Murray brothers all claim to fame as they're Bill Murray's brother. we are doing it up here.
Fear's the way we die. You can make the mountains ring or make the angels cry.
It's like I'm doing right now.
It's on the wind. You may not know why. And the one that left us here turns for us at last. We are but a moment's sunlight fading in the grass. Come on, people, now smile on your brother. Everybody get together. Try to
ending to that song. I like that.
No. No.
Oh. Not a good transition, but...
no, we don't need to play it. I would like to learn this song. The one, the Neil Young song.
Too soon.
Too soon about that? Yeah. Okay. Heard this on my stereo this week. We could do that one, but we don't have all the effects.
You can do it with the bullhorn.
The bullhorn. Oh.
Why not? What's that?
Wait, you want to do it? Yeah. Really? No, I need to get my super speed.
Oh, I was so thirsty.
Looking forward to the big opening for the end game on Friday. I understand if you need tickets. Good luck. It's already sold out.
No link. What do you think of that? It's a superhero emergency. Must get tickets to the end game. Look out, people. Thanos is coming to get you. The continent of Atlantis was an island which lay before the Great Flood in the area that we now call the Atlantic Ocean. In case you did not know that. So great an area of land. The western shores. Those beautiful sailors. They were hot. Journeyed to the south. And the North Americans with ease. In their ships with painted sails. And they were singing songs like. As they sailed across the Atlantic. Just like that. To the east. Africa was a neighbor across the short strait of 3 miles. Say that with a straight face. The great Egyptian age is but a remnant of the Atlantean culture.
This is a tough word.
The Antediluvian kings. Antediluvian. Look it up. They colonized all of them. All of the gods claim. Hey, something that isn't written down there in the mythological dramas and all the legends from all lands were from fair Atlantis. Know your fate, Atlantis, and our ships go upon the earth. On board were the 12. The poet, that's one. Physician, that's two. The farmer, that's three. The scientist, the magician, that's only five. And the others, there's all gods were legends. So that was seven people he didn't even talk about. The gods they were, and the elders of our time chose to remain alive. I gotta milk. The gods they were. And as the elders of the time choose to remain blind, let us rejoice! Let us sing and dance and bring on the new! Hail on Atlantis! Hail on the ocean! Mama,
I gotta swap out the batteries or something. So it's not doing it for me.
Oh, that was painful.
It was. It was exceptionally painful. So we gotta rectify this situation with something new. Or different.
I don't know.
Any, mighty, moan.
This is the one we probably need to practice, and this is kind of turning into a practice session.
I don't want to practice in front of these people.
There's nobody here.
There's like at least three viewers. Let's go out with a bang. Let's do something.
Let's not do mine. Okay, no,
it's not fine.
Go. Forget the intro. Let's start. Oh, cowboy, we ride now. One argument. Already dressed now. We went a long way. And all at once, a mighty herd of red-eyed cows we saw. Oh, there it is. Through that ragged sky. The bear went through him as they thundered through the sky. For he saw the riders coming hard and heard him as a cry. Yippee-yi-yo! Ride forever on that rain gold in the sky, on horses so fire, and they ride on here and cry. Yippee-yi-yo, yippee-yi. Change your ways today, or with us you will ride. Try to catch that devil's herd across the gambling sky. Yippee-yi-yo. Yeah.
right, man. Well, hey,
yep, time to quit.
Oh, yeah, we're done. Hey, see you next week at this fine time, and as long as nothing really terrible happens without deaths, we'll be right here. Something like that. That was kind of awkward, wasn't it?
Yeah.
It was really awkward.
That was the right answer.
Awkward. All
right. You always got to agree with Kevin.
No, you don't.
Kevin hires the best people and never loses a single one, and they all do what Kevin tells them.
Life is good. It's good to be king, I tell you.